في المرسلين. سيدنا ونبينا محمد عليه أفضل الصلاة والتسليم. أما بعد، يا عباد الله، يا أيها الذين آمنوا، يا مؤمنين، يا مسلمين، أنتم أهل الجنة، أنتم مع النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم إن شاء الله جميعا في الجنان، لكل مؤمن ولكل مسلم. أيها المسلمون، نحمده تعالى ونستعينه ونستهديه ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا وسيئات أعمالنا. من يهدي الله فلا مضل له، ومن يضلل فلا هادي له. الحمد لله الذي خلقنا مسلمين، موحدين، مؤمنين، مسلمين، لربنا عابدين. ونشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له ولا مثيل له في علو شأنه وعظيم سلطانه، ونشهد أن سيدنا ومولانا محمدا عبده وحبيبه ورسوله، أرسله من أرجح العرب ميزانا وأفصحها بيانا، فأوضح الطريقة ونصح الخليقة صلى الله تعالى عليه وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. صلوا على النبي، صلوا على النبي، صلوا على النبي. قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم: إنما بعثت لأتمم مكارم الأخلاق. He said, Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, I have been sent to humanity. I have been sent to Muslims, to Mu'mins, to all nations in order to tell them one thing in Islam and in Iman. And what is that? That I have been sent by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in order to perfect the manners and characters of people. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, وإنك لعلى خلق عظيم. يا محمد, you are on the highest level of good manners. When he say Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala وإنك لعلى خلق عظيم, he is confirming that the خلق means the character of Prophet is great, and that عظمة no one can limit it, because we don't know anything about what Allah gave to Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, أدبني ربي فأحسن تأديبي. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala disciplined me, perfected me, فأحسن تأديبي. He is rendering it to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to say that Allah has perfected his characters. Means here that he perfected him in a way that no one can understand how much perfection Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Allah has dressed him. O mu'min, sallu ala al-Nabi. Sallu ala al-Nabi. ولهذا علينا ترك الأخلاق الذميمة والاتجاه نحو المأمورات. For this reason, we must leave all kind of bad manners. That Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is saying, I have been sent to perfect you, ya Muslims, ya mu'min. O believers, I am coming to perfect your manners. And where are these manners? Where they are hidden? If we look into our religion, the religion of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, inna ad-deena 'inda Allah al-Islam. Islam is the religion of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. There is no other religion that it is Allah's religion except Islam. Sallu ala al-Nabi. He said, Ya mu'minun, ya ayyuhal nas, إنا خلقناكم من ذكر وأنثى وجعلناكم شعوبا وقبائل لتعارفوا إن أكرمكم عند الله أتقاكم. We have created you from male and female. We have made you nation and tribes to know each other. The best among you is the one that pious and sincere. And you mu'min, you Muslims, you are pious and sincere, showing your love to Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, showing your love to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, fulfilling Allah's orders where he said, إِنَّ اللَّهَ وَمَلَائِكَتَهُ يُصَلُّونَ عَلَى النَّبِيِّ يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا صَلُّوا عَلَيْهِ وَسَلِّمُوا تَسْلِيمًا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, if we think a little bit, ordered his angels, how many? He said, إِنَّ اللَّهَ وَمَلَائِكَتَهُ وَمَلَائِكَتَهُ means his angels, how many? Do we know? We don't know. Might be one, might be 10, might be a million, might be 100 million, might be any figure, any number of angels Allah ordered them to make salawat on Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. To show the greatness and love to Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah showing his love to Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam by ordering his angel to send salawat and prayers on Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And you today hear what you are doing. You are sending salawat. You are sending love. You are sending praises. You are sending happiness in the hearts of people. Your hearts are jewels. You are like flowers in a garden from different colors, from different roses. Color white, black, red, all kind of different faces, all kind of different creations. You are the garden of paradise. You are the garden of heavens. O mu'min, be happy. Be happy. كنتم خير أمة أخرجت للناس تأمرون بالمعروف وتنهون عن المنكر. You are the best ummah that has been sent to humanity, calling for good and prohibiting bad. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive us.
Amen.
May Allah bless us.
Amen.
May Allah support everyone.
Amen.
And Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, Amen. From husnul akhlaq, when Jibreel alayhi salam came and asked him question by the hadith of Sayyidina Umar, when he asked him about Islam, he said the 5 pillars of Islam. When he asked him about Iman, he said the 6 pillars of Iman. But he didn't stop. So Islam is the infrastructure. Islam is the arkan, is the pillars. Iman is the aqaid, is what the heart and the brain think and the heart accept. When heart accept and brain think correctly, ati'u Allah, when ata'a al-Rasul faqad ata'a Allah, by obedience, we will be showing our faith that we are accepting Ya Rabbi. The infrastructure, the 5 pillars that we have to do them, our obligations, and our iman in Allah and His Prophet, Allah will take us to Maqam al-Ihsan. That Jibreel asked Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, وَمَا الْإِحْسَانُ يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ أن تعبد الله كأنك تراه فإن لم تكن تراه فإنه يراك. To worship Allah as if you are seeing Him. But of course we are cannot see Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And he continued, فإن لم تكن تراه فإنه يراك. If you are not able to see Him, He is seeing you. O mu'min, Muslim, Allah is seeing us every moment in our life. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala recording, ordering His angels to record everything that we do. فَأَلْهَمَهَا فُجُورَهَا وَتَقْوَاهَا. He inspired the self, the good and the bad. He showed us what is good, what Allah said it in the Holy Quran. That's why maqam al-ihsan, an ta'bud Allah ka'annaka tarah, to worship Allah as if you are seeing him, means you have to be complete khushu'. If you are not able to see him, he is seeing you. O mu'min, respect everyone. Like Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam teaching sahaba. To respect everyone. And he said, رُبَّ أَشْعَسٍ أَغْبَرٍ مَدْفُوعٌ بِالْأَبْوَابِ لَوْ أَقْسَمَ عَلَى اللَّهِ لَأَبَرَّهِ. Verily, someone who will not like disgusted person, greasy hair, dirty. You look at him, you say, what is that person? But to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Prophet says, لَوْ أَقْسَمَ عَلَى اللَّهِ لَأَبَرَّهِ. If he will ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala anything, Allah will give to him. Because his heart is clean. We must be together. Muslims around the world must be together as Allah wants. وَاعْتَصِمُوا بِحَبْلِ اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا وَلَا تَفَرَّقُوا. Hold tight to the rope of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and don't separate. Allah loves you. Allah cares for you. Allah cares for us. He made us Muslims without nothing. We didn't do anything. He created us Muslims. That is a big ni'mah. That is a big favor to everyone. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله العظيم لي ولكم ولسائر المستغفرين فيا فوزا للمستغفرين أستغفر الله. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين. والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا ونبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. تعظيما لنبيه وتكريما لفخامة شان صفيه فقال عز وجل من مخبرا وآمرا إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه. اللهم اجعل أول لقائنا هذا صلاحا وأوسطه فلاحا وآخره نجاحا. اللهم اجعل أوله رحمة وأوسطه نعمة وآخره تكريمة ومغفرة. الحمد لله الذي تواضع كل شيء لعظمته وذل كل شيء لعزته وخضع كل شيء لملكه واستسلم كل شيء لقدرته. والحمد لله الذي سكن كل شيء لهيبته وأظهر كل شيء بحكمته وتصاغر كل شيء لكبريائه. اللهم أيقظنا في أحب الساعات إليك يا ودود. ربنا تقبل منا واعف عنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا واهدنا إلى الحق وإلى طريق مستقيم وانصرنا على القوم الكافرين. إنك على كل شيء قدير وبالإجابة جدير. واشفنا واشف مرضانا ومرضى المسلمين. وصلى الله على سيدنا ونبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين. الفاتحة.